In this illustration, we are going to discuss about the equivalent capacitance of symmetry circuits. Here we can see the figure shows a symmetric Wheatstone bridge which is unbalanced. And we are required to determine the equivalent capacitance of this circuit across terminals X and Y. Here in solution, we use the method of potential distribution and nodal analysis for which we connect a 100 volt battery across the circuit. Where on the right hand side of the circuit, if we assume potential to be 0 as reference, on the left hand side it will be 100. So if here potential is 0, on these two nodes we can assume here if potential is X. Then by symmetry we can see as charges are pulled by the battery from 2 and 3 microfarad capacitor and these are pushed on 2 and 3 microfarad capacitor. So by symmetry we can say the charges on these 2 and these 3 microfarad capacitors will remain same. So here we can say if potential difference across this 2 microfarad is X minus 0, here also potential difference should be X. So if here potential is 100, we can take potential at this node to be 100 minus X. Now in this situation we can write the equation for X. So for this we can see there are 3 plates connected to this node X. So charges of these 3 must be equal to 0. So in equation here we can write this as 2X plus for this 4 microfarad, this 4 multiplied by X minus of 100 minus X, this will become plus X plus the charge on this plate, that is 3 multiplied by X minus 100, that should be equal to 0. On simplifying it is 2 plus 8, 10 plus 3, this is 13x is equals to 400 plus 300, it is 700. So the value of X we are getting is 700 by 13 volt, that is the potential of this node X. So if we have got the value of X, we can find out the amount of charge which is flown through the battery. So here we can write the charge flown through battery is this delta QF, and this will be the sum of the charges on these two capacitors, that is 2x plus 3 times 100 minus x. So finally the equivalent capacitance across x and y can be given as Cxy is equals to delta QF divided by 100. So this is 2 multiplied by 700 by 13 plus 3 multiplied by 100 minus 700 by 13 divided by 100. So here we can see the result Cxy we are getting is this 100 gets cancelled out. This is 14 by 13 plus this will be 6 into 3, this is 18 by 13, that is 32 by 13 microfarad, that is the result of this problem.